Today on Extreme Cheapskates, we're interviewing
Mary, Katie, Joe, Bliss, Rose, Violet, Charlotte, America, Dolly, Heather, Amelia,
and her daughter,
Felicia.
This is my house, number 11, Rowland Lane. And why would you use an estate agent when you can get a wish? I got this for 50 bucks.
That sometimes happens. It even has electric.
This is our sanitary facility. We do our waste in there and also bathe. I use this. I got it from the dumpster to scrub little Felicia here.
Speaking of bathing, let's go get some water.
We got a new find today. Very good, very full, very clean. Pour it in.
While we're at it, we found dinner!
So we got our water now. We also have state-of-the-art toothbrushes. I got these from the dumpster. I think they're meant to be black. I think that's just the design.
These are all really comfortable bed sheets. They're really nice. Nice coverage.
This is our bed. It's basically a bunk bed, but why would you need a mattress when you can just look up at the stars? Good night, Felicia.
This is our electricity supply. Every day I get Felicia out here and she pumps in and gets it going.
This is our favorite spot for dumpster diving. Let's see what we got today. Scrummage! I just found this here table. This is such a great find. All of our furniture is from dumpster diving. So practical.
Just need a tad few screws.
I bet you're wondering how Cheapskate does exercise. Well, this is your solution.
I see myself as quite an elite level of the pole vault. I could be in the Olympics if I wanted.
Felicia, I'm hungry.
In the arms of...
Got it, Mama. What'd you get me?
I got you these berries.
These may be poisonous, but survival of the fittest. I'll give them to her. Dinner served!
So, what's your favorite thing about being a cheapskate?
Spending no money!
I don't know. I'd rather not be a cheapskate, to be honest.
Oh my god, I'm almost there! You watch me beat it
till I can't breathe. Is it hard being a single mother and a cheapskate at the same time?
No, to be honest, Felicia's helped me. She does all the work.
So, what does your family think about you being a cheapskate?
I was disowned, but it's a healthy hobby for me, and I'm just gonna be who I am on the inside.
So, do you miss your family?
Well, I was born in a barn. I never met anyone but my mom. She abuses me. In the arms
of... Excuse me, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am,
please can you give back that equipment?
Alright, this phone. How much does it cost?
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. If you don't give this back, I will sue you.
You're ugly.
Excuse me, I need backup.
You're ugly.